Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, grade 3. In previous lesson, you have learned the concept of the use of has and have. We use have and have for possession. When something belongs to someone, we use has. Look at this picture. In this picture, the boy has a ball. The boy has a ball, but he does not have a kite. He has a ball and he does not have a kite. In second example, this is a girl and she's saying, I have book, but I do not have a pencil. She does not have a pencil, she has a book. So she will say, I have book, but I do not have a pencil. In third example, look at this picture. There are two students. They have caps on their heads. Look at their feet. They do not have shoes. So we will say they have caps, but they do not have shoes. In this lesson, I'm telling you the use of does not have and do not have. Look at this picture. When a boy or when someone does not have something, we use does not have. The has changed into have. For the negative, the boy has a ball, but he does not have a kite. For the negative, we write does not have. Has changed into have. Normally with he and boy we use has. When we make this in negative form, we use does not have. Does not has is strong. Okay, and there already we have used have, so only there is no change in have and have. Only we add do not. You know, with I we use do not. In third example, I have written they have caps. With they we use have. When we change this into negative, we write do not have. So there is no change. Have will be same in third one, in second one have and have. But in the first one, when there is has, we have to change has into have. And with he, boy and singular noun, we use does not have. Now, this is a chart for you. Use of does not have and do not have. With this chart, you will learn where we have to use do not have and where we have to use does not have. It's simple. Look at this pronouns. I, you, we, they and plural noun. With this all, we use do not have. And with he, she, it and singular noun, we have to use does not have. In negative form, we don't use has. Has changed into have. Normally, we say he has a kite. And for negative, we say he does not have a kite. She has a doll. For negative, we say she does not have a doll. There is no does not has. It has a beak. And for negative, it does not have a beak. Now this is an exercise for you. You have to fill the gaps with does not have and do not have. In first example, I-have rice. I blank have rice. Now with the help of this chart, you have to tell me what I have to write here. With I, yes, I do not have rice. So write I do not have. Mistakenly, I have written have, so cut it. I do not have rice. Now look at number two. Alina. Alina is a girl. It means Alina is a singular noun. Alina, blank, notebook in the bag. So what we have to use with Alina? Yes, Alina does not have. Alina does not have notebook in the bag. Now in number three, we blank any car to go around. We, yes, what we do not have. We do not have any car to go around. Number four, you blank color box for drawing. You do not have
color box for drawing. 5. Dogs. No, not one dog. This is dogs. It means this is plural noun. So dogs do not have bones. Number 4. Momin. Momin is a boy. It's a singular noun. So with singular noun, we have to use does not have. Momin does not have beautiful dress. Line. Yes. With line, line is a singular noun. We use does not have. Line does not have prey to catch. Number 8. They. Yes. With they, we have to use they do not have. They do not have food to eat today. Number 9. Boy. Boy is one boy, not boys. So boy is a singular noun. Boys does not have. Boys does not have any dress to wear in party. Now number 10, boys. So with boys, yes, we have to use do not have. Boys do not have chairs to sit in classroom. Children, children, not one child, children means many. So with many mean plural noun. So with plural noun, we have to use do not have. Children do not have swings for themselves. Child, child, singular noun. Child does not have lunchbox in his bag. There is no has with Alina, with Momin, with Line, with boy, with child. We have to use does not have. Here you have done exercise 3, write sentences with the help of the table. Have. I have a lot of games. Look at here. I, he, they, she, we, you, Rabia, children, child. This is your previous lesson. You have learned the use of has and have. You have to make the sentences with has and have. And you have to write this in all your in copy B. Now, you have to do exercise 4. In exercise 4, write all above sentences. This all above sentences in negative form. That I told you just now by using does not have or do not have. For first example, he does not have many friends. Look at this exercise. He many friends. He has many friends. When we change into negative, we write he does not have many friends. Or really, I'm telling you, I do not have a lot of games. He does not have many friends. Number 3, this is your work. You have to do by yourself. They do not have wooden chairs to sit. Exercise 3, you have to do in notebook. And exercise 4, you have to do in notebook. Means all work you have to do in notebook. You don't have to complete the box, this table here. You have to write this all in your copy B.